Come here. This belongs to you, I believe. You dropped it running away. Not quite as valuable as your neck, eh?
Having fun, Colonel?
We suspected you for quite a while. The charge against you is running guns and ammunition. Have you anything to say?
You can prove it. What can I say?
Last night, we arrested one Nasir Salim, a friend of yours. We have his full confession. The evidence against you is incontrovertible. You know the penalty.
Yeah, a slug in the head and a hole in the ground.
I have here your dossier. Contains the history of your life. You're a man entirely without moral scruples of any kind. You supply the Syrians with guns and ammunition, but I respect them. They fight for a cause. Your cause is only money. While Frenchmen and Syrians kill each other, you profit by it. According to military law, you have to be shot. The punishment seems hardly adequate.
What have you got me up here for? To watch me sweat, to watch me crawl? How about they didn't bring Nasir up here before they shot him?
What a pity you could only die once.
Sure, I know I'm going to be shot, but not for running guns. But because I'm something special. I made a monkey out of you. I'm the guy that ran off with your girl.
Don't you realize if I wanted you shot, you'd be in a ditch right now? Do you know Emir Hassan?
Yes, I guess I know him.
Can you get to see him or any members of his staff? Can you reach any of his people?
I think I can.
If you can arrange a meeting for me with Emir Hassan, I'll get you a pass that'll get you out of the city.